What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
And welcome back in, everybody. We have us a blood bowl match. I thought our opponent was on. Give him a ping here. Alright, so we got this match in GOBBLN. The new season has started. And we've got our first round match in Stomping Fields with our Skaven against, and we're at home, against the Underworld coached by Weljamir. Looks like I'm giving him some TV here. We are in my stadium. I don't know if I have stadium enhancement on this team or not. I do. Riot and Pitch Invasion are canceled. Good. So we've got 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We've got a Rat Ogre with Guard, both Vermin. One is a Mighty Blow Claw. The other is Mighty Blow Tackle piling on. We've got 5 Linemen, 1 Rookie, 3 with Block. One of the blockers is minus move. Minus move only. And then we got a Guard that is minus Edge. Minus Edge only. And we got all 4 gutter runners. We've got a block sidestepper, another block sidestepper, a block sidestep sprint Sherfy, and a sidestep wrestler. 9 fan factor, 3 cheerleaders, or sorry, 0 cheerleaders, 0 coaches, and 3 rerolls. Sitting at 1650. We are giving our opponent 160, it looks like, so he'll probably get a wizard, depending on what his roster is here. 15-man roster, so he'll have 14-man roster, he'll have 13 going into this game, so yeah, he'll have enough to get a wizard. 9 fan factor as well. He does have a cheerleader and coach that I don't have, and he's got the APO and 4 rerolls. He has a Claw Block Troll, he has a Mighty Blow Blitzer, he has a Claw Mighty Blow Tackle Blitzer. He's got a shit ton of goblins. He's got a thrower that is block, horns, move boost, tackle, and I don't know if that sure hands is inherent or not on those guys. He's got a lineman that's a rookie, and then he's got 1, 2, 3 rookie goblins there. A goblin here with 2 heads, and then down here he's got 2 more rookie goblins, another 2 heads goblin, and a block goblin. So we're giving him a lot of TV here. Enough to get a wizard at least. 190 total is what we're giving him. Taking a while to figure out what he wants, isn't he? Oh, he goes with Glart. Interesting. He put money in himself to get Glart instead of going with the wizard. That's interesting. It is another claw piece for him. But that's very interesting that he goes that route. I did not expect him to do that. At least it's not raining. So that's good. chooses to play offense first. Let's see here. Pull these guys all back. Tackler. Two tacklers for that matter. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Alright, he rolled an 8 to go with his 9, I rolled a 5 to go with my 9, of course. Man, my dice today in all my games have just been absolute junk. Haven't won anything my way. I fully expect to get fucking crushed this match and not have anything go right. It's the way my day's been in Blood Bowl. Started earlier in the OCC match. Although I did end up getting lucky and pulling out the 1-1 draw on turn 16, but the whole match did not go very well for me. It went much better for my opponent, that's for sure. This one seems to be starting out the same way. But we'll see. That's why you play the game and roll the dice, right? You never know. You just never know. That's good. Oh, that's good. We like that. That means he can't get three dice here. Oh, he could if he moves a guy into here. Which looks like he may do. Yep. Okay, so he will get the three dice here now. And he gets the yellow. And a KO. Wow, he's going to go all out for that claw hit, huh? And he's going to do it with the star player too, isn't he? Come on. Turn over here. Double red. Double skull. And of course he doesn't. He gets the yellow, in fact. Oh, no break, though, so that's good. That's interesting. Get the hit on the mighty blow now, unfortunately, and he won't follow here. Nope. Figured that was going to be the case. see if we can start picking some guys off here. Of course, I don't get the break. Fucking two straight hits and I roll a 6-6. Wow. Because why not? Because of course that's what I should fucking roll. And of course he's gonna fail that. Because why shouldn't he? Is he really stupid? Yeah, really stupid. Of course I don't get the break. Two hits with Mighty Blow and don't get the break. Armor 6. Or sorry, armor 7. Oh, there we go. That's good. That's a good nice little change. That means he doesn't get to do the 2 die there now unless he brings another guy in for the assist. He's trying to free him up so he could blitz up here, I think is what he was trying to do. Does get the yellow there though. And of course he gets the break. He gets to break every hit. I don't get to break any hit on Stunty. Of course, that's what he gets. Because why shouldn't he? Breaks. I knew it. Jesus Christ. What the fuck ever, man. He's got luck. Oh man, I'm getting to the point where I hate playing against this dude. He just makes every single fucking roll over and over and over and over. Gonna fuck up and leave his guy open for me to get a potential hit on him though. you just free both of my fucking... I don't get that. Just to get a one-assisted foul on a rat ogre? I didn't get that play at all. I thought that was just a terrible play right there. It makes no sense to do what you just did. Absolutely no sense at all. So is there any way I have any other guard or anything? So there's no other way to get anything else. I think I'm just going to do the... Give me a yellow. Give me a yellow. There we go. Fucking break a motherfucker. Jesus Christ, man. Fuck me. Hey, look, another break. Because why the fuck shouldn't he get another break? That's about the only thing really not going right for him is the really stupid rolls. That's what you should have been doing last time, was fouling that guy. So you should have fouled last time instead of trying to fuck around with my rat ogre. Come on, ref, catch him. Catch him, ref. And he didn't get caught, but he only got a stun, so that's good. He can get all the way to there. Does he have sure feet? He does, so I could get to there, which means he could mark me. Jesus Christ, really? Hey, I finally broke. Six players on the pitch. Nice. Get the hit with him. Oh, no, he can't. Nice. Nice. Even a one die blitz there. Oh no. Oh, he's gonna foul. Gonna foul instead. Didn't get caught, but only a stun, so we'll take it. Shit. I want to get the hit there. Get down and get tackle on me too, though, couldn't he? Oh, fuck, I went the wrong way. Shit. That's not the way I meant to go. God damn it, I meant to go there. Son of a bitch. Not the way I meant to go. It'll work, though, I guess. Good break. Cross him up, please. No, KO is good enough. KO is good enough. We'll take it. Too bad that didn't break. Wow. Okay, that's 4 out of 5 turns he's went stupid. Oh, he re-rolled that one. That's awesome. Oh, because it was his blitz, that's why. He's making sure I score this time. That's too funny. Ref, catch him. Catch him this time, ref. Oh, he didn't foul this time. Interesting. Do this hit first for sure. That block he doesn't. Scoring anyway, so cross. Thank you. Oh, and that's a level up. Nice. That though with the level. Who else got the cross earlier? 27. 52. 62. Who did I get that level with earlier? Oh, I didn't get a level. Never mind. Question is, do I want to take a chance here? I have to because of the tackle there. All right, we'll take it. That's a defensive touchdown. If we can get some KOs back here. Now we got two. At least we got two. Yeah, and his stayed out, so that's good. So he'll still have 11, though, because he had a 14-man roster, right? No, he had 13. So 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. He does still 11. Oh, because he took Glart. That's right. They put him up to 14. Yeah, so that's right. Gardner blocker stays out. Okay. Got the tackler there. That's it. That tackler's out. Okay, we'll take this then. Snap, of course, goes his way again. Only reason I was lucky enough to steal the defensive touchdown is because of his positioning choices to foul the Rad Ogre instead of my piling on piece that he should have fouled over there. The only reason I got the defensive score there and was able to stall out a few turns. Good kick, though. Makes him go back even further, so we like that. Here we go with more hits, though. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yep. Jesus Christ, man. He just is not missing with his hits. When he hits, he's not missing with the removals. Every break is a removal, without a doubt. Every break is a remove. Again, he's worried about that ogre for some reason. That red ogre. This is good. I do like this hit here, this blitz here on him. I think it's the right play there. See if we can get double skulls here. It'd be really nice. Nope, he gets the yellow. Just a stun. That's good. We'll take it. He should move in here. Oh, he should have. He should have moved him in here. To him. And he's not even gonna pay attention to that, is he? He's not going to pay attention to that at all. There he goes. That's a little bit better. Can still get to him, though. Oh, ref, catch him. Thank you. Definitely get to him now. Alright, so let's think about this here. Alright, let's go ahead and stand these guys up. Jesus Christ. 2 out of 3 ones right there. You gotta be kidding me, man. Jesus, my fucking dodges with the ones. Seriously? Fuck me. God damn. Another fucking one. Unbelievable how many ones I just rolled right there. Look, 1. 1 out of 2. 3 out of 4. 2 out of 4. 2 out of 5. 3 out of 6. 3 out of 7. 4 out of 8. 4 out of 9. 4 out of 10. 5 out of 11. 5 out of 12. 6 out of 13. I'm gonna blitz here, I think. Or is he just going to try to dodge? He's got 2 rerolls. No, he's going to blitz. And he gets the yellow, of course. No break is good. Who's he going to score with is the real question. There's this guy to score with. I wouldn't even dodge with him, to be honest. Oh, well, yeah, I guess you could do it that way. Don't know that that's how I would have done it, but okay. There you go. The problem is you freed him up to go hit your guy that can score now. So it does you no good, really. across here would be nice. That way I don't have to pile on. There we go. That way he can't get a guy in here very easily to come down and around, and has come down around here to hit, to push him out there, which is what I think he's going to probably try and do. Nope, he's going to do something different. He's going to blitz with the ogre. Or the troll. And it's claw hit. Well, at least I still got tackle there, so that's good. So he's got to make a 4-5 plus catch and then a dodge out of tackle. 3 plus dodge out of tackle. He does still have 2 rerolls, though. First catch. Oh, fuck me. Wow. She gotta make 2 dodges now. Unbelievable. Rolls the fucking 6. So gross. Come on, double fail this. He's got the reroll for it. Oh, that's the failed dead one. Why didn't he? Oh, he used the reroll already. That's right, he used the reroll on the catch. Never mind. Forgot he used the reroll on the catch. He can actually score. Is there a way to get... Thank you. Oh, come on, Haltif. Damn it. Why you gotta make that? Why you gotta do that to me? Make me sweat this shit out. Oh, damn it. That sucks. Did everything right. And then that. Should be 2-0 right now, damn it. Oh well. Let's see if we can get our other two KOs back. Ugh, we go 0-3. Come on. Jesus, man. That is just gross. Well, fuck, we go 0-3. 4, 5, 6, 7. We got 7 guys. God damn, man. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 7 to 10. 0-3. Come on. It's fucking stupid. Frustrating. And my one guard piece, too, which really sucks. Needed that fucking guard piece back. This ball goes over on this other side and he gets a blitz, I'm absolutely fucked. I will be absolutely fucked. Oh, quick snap, okay. We'll take that. Thank you. That's 1 point for Hull. Or wait a minute, Rethel? Yeah. 1 point for Rethel. On completion. Yeah, that's fine. He didn't even need to do that. Well, I did to get the assist there, so yeah, he didn't need to do that to get that assist. Yeah, I figured that's where the block was going to come, or the blitz. He does get the yellow. That's fine. Figured that was coming. Yep. Knew every single piece of what he just did was going to be the way he... at least should have been the way he was going to do it. Yep. Bring him up. Absolutely. Nice. No takedown there is good. Pushed him the wrong way. Should have pushed him there. Now you give me a potential dodge out there. Doesn't. Nice, another cross. We like that. That's another one for Etho, his third. Alright, try to go for him, I guess. See if I down there. No, that won't work. Don't need a skull, thank you. Anything but a skull there was fine. Weath with the score. Makes it 2-0. Now let's hope our KOs come back. There we go. 2 out of 3. That's a little better. And his doesn't. That's good. Alright, let's see here. This guy comes up here. This guy comes down here. So we're missing the lineman and a storm vermin, and our guard guy's still out over there. Did he get his tackle? He does have his tackle piece back, damn. think we're good with that. Let's go with that. He's got 4, 5, 6, 7. So now he's running out of players now as I'm starting to get some of those removals I needed. Hopefully that'll help slow down. Ooh, that'll definitely help slow down the amount of hits he's been getting on me. Let's go ahead and put him there. Put him there. Him out here. Him out here. I gotta have 3 players on the line of scrimmage. Shit. Blitz there? Yep. That's what I figured. He does get the takedown with both down. No break, though. That's good. And that means no blitz with the claw or the tackle now, which is even better. Well, I guess the claw and tackle is on the same piece. That's just the mighty blow piece there. He's gonna stall up in here, looks like. Yep. You do the one die there? Surprised that you do the one die there. He gets the yellow. With not having block. If he'd had block, I certainly understand doing that. But with not having block, it's kind of surprising, actually. Nice break. Nice break. Fuck it. We'll take the KO. It's another guy off the pitch. Now we got numbers advantage on him. Holy crap, we actually have numbers advantage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12. Actually, we had numbers advantage before that round of hits, didn't we? I didn't even realize that. Nice. And he re-rolls it to get the yellow. Okay, we'll take it. We're going to get in his way here. I think he comes up here. Gets him two dice there, and then two dice. Well, not two dice, but one dice there. That gets him two dice there. So he's going to have to do some dodging now to block himself up. Big no break there. Got to do a lot of dodging here. There's the first one. No yellow there is big. Oh, it takes them both down, I would imagine. Yep. Oh, double failed that. Oh, that would have been huge if he'd have double failed that. Would have been huge. Huge, I tell you. Dodge out there. Oh, he does the one die instead. Wow. I did not expect that. He should have dodged, because that would have been an extra guy to help block up, because now I can get the ball free. Now I can absolutely get the ball free because of that. Especially since you give me the free out there. Let's get him over there. Need a yellow here. Good. Perfect. Ah, come on, I need a yellow, man. There we go. And a good break. And an injury, beautiful. Another one for Etho. Etho has been on fire this game. He pulls him to a badly hurt. This is good for Weath. Nice job, Weath. His seventh pass. Gonna take a claw hit on my big boy now with the troll. Most likely, anyway. Yep, what's there? Perfect. Nicely done. Afraid that was gonna happen. And is it gonna be a cross? Yep. No, just a stun. We'll take it. We'll take it. have been a lot worse, that's for sure. Oh, he gets the pal there. That sucks. Ooh, no break, though. Good. Come on, ogre. Come on, ogre. Do something for me here, ogre. Ah, oh, damn it. Right over. Hold on. What? And nice, we got our rookie, one of our rookie linemen a touchdown. That's really nice. If we can steal another touchdown with him real quick before the game ends, we'll get him leveled, which would be really good. Damn, our guard piece still stays knocked out. He has failed every single knockout roll. He was KO'd at the very beginning. He's failed every single KO roll. Every single one. Tackle guys are still out there. That ain't no good. Six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to 7. Gets the extra reroll. Nice. No takedown. We like it. Kind of surprised he didn't reroll that, to be honest. He's got four rerolls with four turns left. Why not reroll it, right? Ugh. It's going to happen sooner or later. We'll take the badly hurt, though. And we'll be happy with it. Nice. Ooh, failed the first one, but made the second one. Almost failed them both, didn't he? We could actually potentially get to him here. Smart play. Thank you. Well, at least I got my one out of the way there, right? Wow, I missed both of those. A 2-1. Jesus, that's rough. Able to go for it. Oh, double fail to go for it. Jesus. Again, all my ones right at the very end. Good bounce, though, and I didn't break myself, so that's good. Look at that. 2-1-5-1-1-5-1. And a 1-3 right before that, too. Lots of ones in that sequence right there. Lots of ones. Nice, no yellow, we like that. He'll re-roll it. Yep, I knew he would. Absolutely knew he would. Let's see if we can get a good bounce here. Alright, KO's fine. We can live with the KO. Not a terrible bounce. It's a bounce we can live with. Nice, no reroll for him. Beautiful, we like that. Nah, failed the last dodge. Damn it. Damn it. Failed the last fucking dodge. Mighty blow hit here. Yep. And he gets the yellow. And he breaks. KO's good enough. We'll take it. Oh, he almost double failed it. Damn it, that would have been huge if he'd have double failed it. That would have been huge. think you can... Oh, we can score from there. Huh. Nice, no takedown there. I don't think he re-rolls it because he wants to try to score. Yep. Yep, nicely done. Just let him try to score, I don't care. Or maybe he'll double skull out here since he's getting greedy. Oh, he'd have to triple skull. Junk score at the end that doesn't really matter for anything. Three to one. I don't think I le- Oh, I did level. I leveled the Storm Vermin. Yeah, roll to one. Let's re-roll that. There we go. That's better. Alright, so that gives us one there. And my guard my guard lineman that stayed out the whole game gets the MVP in levels. So that's fine, we'll take that. That'd get him block. Alright, we're going to there we go. All right, we got enough money back. Let's go ahead and buy our cheerleader and our coach. Get those back. Let's go ahead and level up our Storm Vermin here. Oof. Do I take an edge on him? I don't think I take an edge there, do I? Nah, I'm going to skip the edge on him. Don't really need it. I'd rather have Frenzy. Guard to go next on him. Alright, our lineman, that's going to get block. Yep. That's huge for him. Alright, and then we're going to buy our thrower. Let's get our thrower back that we lost at the end of last season. Gets us down to 120. We're going to stay right there for now. Puts us at 1780. Yep. And 120, perfect. Alright, I think that's good. Alright, and a good first start, or first game. Good start to the season. Next week we get SS Land Predators. That is a lizard team. I guess a lizard team from... Excuse me, it came in from Proving Grounds. Yeah, Yellow Commissars, lizards. Be a tough match. He's got two guard. He's got a strength 5 source. Rookie Crocs. Block guard here that's niggled. If we can get a claw hit or two on him, that'd be nice. Strength 5 with nothing. Block Mighty Blow, block, rookie, block guard. So, Saurus aren't too crazily built. And then he's got some really nice looking skinks. So, our tackle guy's going to have to come in handy here with the Frenzy coming real handy. Two rookies, a sidestep diving tackle, a sidestep diving tackle, a sidestep. And then the really nice one. Move 9, block, sprint, sure step. Or sure feet. Sidestep there makes him a two push, easy two push. One turner. And he's still got to play his first week match. Who does he play in week 1? He plays, the Kimry. So he could take a little damage against the Kimry. It's bronze Kimry, I think. Yep. Yep. Not a bad looking Kimry team here. So the lizards could take a little damage in this one. So he could come in a little less than me. Alright. Well, that's going to be it for this game, guys. Thanks everybody for getting on and watching. Good first week match in the new season of Goblin Stomping Fields. Hope everybody has a great rest of your night or early morning, wherever you may be. And we'll see you on the next matchup in the Goblin Stomping Fields, which will be next week sometime. So have a good one, everyone.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Do I see the line of my
people back to the beginning?
No, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.